Okay, children, let's do exponents for today's class. Okay, first question. From basic level questions, I will go, children. First question, how to see here. Okay, children. 9 to the power of, 3 to the power of x plus 1. 3 to the power of x plus 1 is equal to 9 to the power of x minus 2. Children, we should find what is the value of 2 to the power of 1 plus x. 2 to the power of 1 plus x. Amma, can you tell how to do this?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, tell me how to do.
3 to the power of x plus 1.
3 to the power of x plus 1.
Equals to 3 square into x minus 2.
Okay. 3 to the power of x plus 1.
X plus 1.
3 to the power of?
2x minus 4.
X minus 4. My base are same?
Powers can be equated.
Compared.
X plus 1.
X plus 1 is equal to 2x
minus 4. 2x minus 4.
X comes here, 4 goes there. 1 plus 4 is
equal to 1 plus 4 equals to 2x minus x. X equals to 5. Sorry.
X is equal to?
Sir, 2x minus x is 1.
Sorry. 2x minus x is 1. X is equal to 5. Now substitute 5 here.
2 power 5 plus x. Sorry, 2 power 1 plus x. 2 power 1 plus 5 is equal to 2 power 6.
Am I correct? 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8 is 64. Okay, second question. Lahari, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Tell me this question. Easy questions I'm telling children, very, very easy questions. 3 to the power of 4x. 3 to the power of 4x is equal to 81 to the power of minus 1. What is the value of x?
3 to the power of 4x is equal to 3 to the power 4 into minus
81 is 3 to the power of 4. 4 to the power of minus 1.
4x yeah. Is equal to minus 4. X is equal to minus
1. X is equal to minus 1. Sreeta, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Tell me this question. 5 to the power of 3x is equal to 125. What is 125? Sreeta. Nandika, can you tell?
125. Yes, 5 to the power 5 cube.
And where is that?
Powers can be equated. X is equal to 1.
X is equal to 1. Next time also you can tell.
Okay. Sir.
3 to the power of x plus 1 is equal to 27 into 3 to the power of 4.
Yes, sir. 3 to the power x plus 1 is equal to 3 power 4 into
27 3 cube, 3 cube into 3 power 4.
3 power x plus 1 is equal to 3 power 3 plus 4.
And base are same?
11 powers can be equated. X is equal to 6.
X is equal to 6. Next question. Yashasvi, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Tell me this question. 4 to the power of 2x is equal to cube root of 16 question is one second na question is root 8 whole square. That's it. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. 4 to the power of 2x is equals to
root can be written as
8 to the power of 1 by 2.
Root is 1 by 2, children, always. Root is 1 by 2. 2 to cancel. 4 can be written as
2 square.
2 square whole to the power of 2x is equal to 2x 8 can be written as
2 to the power of 3.
Okay, so 2 to the power 2. Of
4x is equal to 2 to the power of 3. When base are same, powers can be compared. So 4x is equal to 3. X is equal to 3 by 4.
X is equal to 3 by 4. Next question. Okay, next. Hansika, is there? Hansika, is there? Saisha, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Tell me this one. Are you able to understand the question? Cube root of 16 to the power of minus 6 by y is equal to square root of 8 whole square.
Yes, sir.
sixteen one by three whole power minus six by y is equal to eight one by two whole to the power of two.
Minus
2 by y 2 to the power of 2. 8 is 2 cube. What is 16? 16 is?
2 to the power 4
minus 2. Okay, so that what we can write? 2 to the power of?
2 to the power 8 by y is equals to 2 to the 2 cube. Basis and same powers can be equated. Minus 8 y is equals to 3. Y is equals to minus 8 by 3.
Y is equal to minus 8 by 3. Okay, children, please keep copying, children. I will erase the board. Please keep copying. Next, Shanmu, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Tell me this question. 3 to the power of x minus 1 is equal to 3 to the power of x minus 1 into 5 to the power of 2y minus 3 is equal to 225. Yeah, 225 prime factorization.
5 into 3 square 5 square into 3 square powers can be added. Powers can be equal to
2y minus 3 is equal to 5 by 2. Next, Srinidh, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, next question. 8 to the power of x plus 2 is equal to 16 to the power of y, x plus 3.
8 can be written as 2 to the power of 3.
Very good.
And 2 to the power of 4 for 16.
Very good.
Now 3x plus 6, 2 to the power of 3x plus 6. 4x plus 12,
if
base are same, powers can be equated.
Okay.
3x plus 6 is equal to 4x plus 12.
This comes out is good there.
X is equal to 6 minus 12 minus 4x minus 3x is equal to x. 12 minus 6 is equal to 8.
So how much is this? 12 minus 6?
Minus 6.
Minus 6. Next. Neeraj is there? Vikram?
Yes, sir.
How to do this, sir?
Sir, 4 into x power minus 1, 2 square into x power minus into 5 by 10 whole power 3 minus 2x equal to 1 by 2 power 3 whole power x.
This is 1 by 2. Okay. What we can write 2 to the power of?
2 to the power of 2x minus 2.
Into?
2. 1 by 2 into 3 minus 2x equal to.
This if it bring up plus 3 will become?
Minus 3.
Here 1 is there. If I bring up, it becomes?
2 power minus 1.
So 2x minus 2 into 2 to the power of minus 1 into 3 minus 2x is equal to 2 to the power of minus 3.
Into x.
Okay. So tell me this. 2 to the power of?
2 to the power of 2x minus 2 into 2 minus 3 plus 2x equal to 2 minus 3x. So we have to powers can be added.
Okay.
Plus minus 3x plus 2x equal to 2.
When base are same,
powers can be compared.
Compared. So 2x plus 2x?
4x.
4x minus 2 minus 3?
Minus 5.
Minus 5?
Minus 3. Minus so we have to take minus 3x that side. So 7x equal to 5. X equal to 5 by 7.
X is equal to 5 by 7. Please keep copying children. I'll be erasing the board. Please keep copying children. Don't waste the time. Vivek, are you there? Vivek.
Yes, sir.
Next, sir. Root of A by B is equal to B by A whole to the power of 1 minus 2x. Simplify.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. A by B whole to the power of 1 by 2, sir, is equal to B. A by B. No, sir. We can
B by A whole to the power of
1 by 2.
This only you reverse.
B by A whole to the power of minus 1 by 2.
Okay. Children, if you reverse this, it will become minus. If you reverse this, yes, it will become minus, children. Okay.
Is equal to B by A whole to the power of 1 minus 2x. When base are same, powers can be compared.
Okay.
Minus 1 by 2 is equal to 1 minus 2x, sir. 1 by 2 comes here. Minus 1 is equal to 2 minus 4x, sir.
This comes here, this then, goes there.
Oh, yes, sir. 4x is equal to 2 plus 1, sir. 4x is equal to 3. X is equal to 3 by 4.
X is equal to 3 by 4. Next. Children, any boys are missing? Next. 2 to the power of 5x divided by 2 to the power of x is equal to 5th root of 2 to the power of 20. Varsha, can you tell this sum? Varsha, can you tell this sum? I'll help you. Tanvi?
So, can I say this one?
I'll tell them.
So, when... Sir, 2 to the power of 5.
When division is there, minus x.
Can be subtracted.
Okay.
2 power 20 into 5.
1 by 5.
1 by 5.
If nothing is there, 1 by 2. Here 5 is there, 1 by 5.
Okay, sir.
So 2 to the power of 4x is equal to?
Equal to 2 to the power of 4.
When base are the same?
How can be compared? 4x equal to 4, x equal to 1.
X is equal to 1. Next question.
Two to the power of three whole to the power of four is equual to two to the power of two whole to the power of x. Tamay,
can you tell
Tamay? Yes, sir.
Two to the power of
12 equals to 2 to the power of 2x. Bases are same, powers can be compared. 12 equals 2x, x equals to 6.
X equals 6, that's it,
children.
Okay, next. Next, 16 to the power of 4 minus x by 2 minus 8 to the power of x is equal to 0.
Second.
So, why? We have to find the relation between x and y. Hold on.
What can I say?
Yeah,
can I... Vivek, yeah.
Yes, sir.
You have to find the relation between x and y.
Yes, sir. Yes, 16 can be written as 8 square, sir.
16 can be written as 8 square, huh? Your head.
Yes, sir.
8 square is 64. 16 can be written as
2 to the power of 4. Oh, sorry, sir. Sorry, sir.
Into?
2 to the power of 4 into 4. 4, 4 minus 6 by 2 is equal to?
This you bring, 2 to the power. This
you bring. Yes, sir. My x 8 by, sir. So,
2 to the power of
16. 16 minus... 4x by 2, sir.
8 can
so is equal to 2 cube whole to the power of 5, sir.
Okay. When base are same?
Powers can be compared 16 minus x by 2. Not 2x is equal to 3y, sir.
This comes here?
2x will go, yes, sir. 16 is equal to 3y minus plus 2x,
this
sir.
This is the equation. The, what is the relation between x and y means 2x plus 3y is equal to 16. What is the relation between x and y means 2x plus 3y is equal to 16. Okay, children. Next, last question for the day, children. Who wants? They can say, I will write a question. Or see the question. Or see the question, children. Those who want, they can say. 3 into 2 to the power of x plus 1 minus 2 to the power of x plus 2. Plus 5 is equal to 0. What is the value of x?
Can I say?
Can I say?
Can I say?
Who will tell?
Sir.
Become tell now.
Sir. Sir, 6 power x. 6 power x. Plus 1.
This we can write as 2 to the power of x equal to 2 to the power of 2.
X to 2 to the power of 2 equal plus 5 equal to 0.
Okay. Six, let us take 2 to the power of x as a.
A.
Okay, now what you can write? 3a. 3a.
Six.
Plus 3 minus a into 4. Keep telling, I'm telling.
Sir,
3a minus 4a is how much?
4a equal to minus 1a.
Minus 5 plus 3.
8 plus 8 equal to 0. Minus a equal to minus 8. A minus minus cancel a equal to 8.
What is a?
Sir, a is 8.
What is 8?
X equal to 2 to the power of 3.
Base are same.
Powers can be compared.
X is equal to 3. X is equal to 3, children. Please do not go with children. I'll take that and then you go, children. Please practice all the sums, students, and share with me as homework, children.